सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, जोसेफ जॉग्स फ्रॉम वन एंड ए टू अदर एंड बी ऑफ अ स्ट्रेट 300 मीटर रूट्स. सो ही जॉग्स फ्रॉम वन एंड ए टू सेकेंड एंड बी. सो दिस स्ट्रेट रोड इज ऑफ 300 मीटर. दिस स्ट्रेट रोड इज ऑफ 300 मीटर. नाउ इन हाउ मच टाइम? 2 मिनट 30 सेकेंड. सो ए टू बी ही कवर्स इन 2 मिनट 30 सेकेंड. इन दैट मच टाइम ही कवर ए टू बी. एंड वॉट इज द डिस्टेंस फॉर ए टू बी? दैट इज 300 मीटर. सो 300 मीटर ही कवर्स इन 2 मिनट 30 सेकेंड. एंड देन टर्न्स अराउंड एंड जॉग्स 100 मीटर बैक टू पॉइंट सी. सो दिस इज पॉइंट ए, दिस इज पॉइंट बी, एंड देन फ्रॉम हियर ही कम्स बैक टिल पॉइंट सी. सो दिस इज 100 मीटर. This is 100 meter. That he comes till point C, and that is 100 meter. In another 1 minute, so from B to C when he comes, from B to C when he comes, he takes 1 minute, and that distance is 100 meter. That distance is 100 meter. And B to C, he covers 100 meter in 1 minute. What are Joseph's average speed and velocities in jogging from A to B and A to C? So, for the first patch, A to B, what will be his average speed and velocity? And for complete the track, from A to C, when he comes back to, when he comes back till the point C. So, for that also, what is his average speed and velocity that we have to find out. So here we are finding out for the A, that from A to B we are finding out. The first one is we are finding out that average speed. So average speed equals to distance divided by time. So for A to B, how much distance is there? 300 meter. So that we are writing here 300 meter. And what will be the time? That 300 meter he covers in 2 minute and 30 second. So 300 meter he covers in 2 minute 30 second. So 2 minute 30 second we have to convert it into second. So 2 into 60 we got here 120, and plus 30, so we got here 150 second total time for 300 meter. So that we are writing it here, that second, that much time he take for A to B. So here we will get 150 to 300. So 2 meter per second will be his average speed for A to B patch. Now we have to find out the average velocity. We have to find out the average velocity for A to B patch. Now what about average velocity? Average velocity is displacement, is displacement divided by time. So what is the displacement here? He goes from A to B. He goes from A to B, so he covers the distance of 300 meter as well as he covers the displacement. His displacement at the end of this travel is also 300 meter. Here distance and displacement both are same. So here we will get displacement is 300 meter. That end of this travel, when he travels from A to B, he reaches here. So how much will be the displacement? 300 meter. So 300 meter is the displacement, and time taken for this displacement is 150 second. So the average velocity, what we got here is 2 meter per second. So when the distance and displacement is the same, so speed and velocity will be same in that case. So this is the first thing, that from A to B patch we got average speed and we got average velocity. Now for the patch of A to C, we have to find out the same average speed and average velocity. Now for the second option, A to C, we have to find out the average speed. Average speed, the formula of that will be same, that distance divided by time. So how much distance he covers? First he go from A to B. So that is 300, and then he comes back from B to C, so that is 100. So distance here is going to be 300 plus 100, so that is total 400, and time taken for that is, this is 2 minute 30 second plus this is 1 minute, so the total time for this travel is 2 minute 30 second and plus, so from A to C the time taken is total 2 minute 30 second is 150 second, and plus when he comes from B to C he take 1 full minute, so that 66 second will be added into that, so total time will be 150 plus 60, so that is going to be 0, then 1 and 2, so that is going to be 210 second, that is going to be complete time, that is 210 second. How 210 second? This time is 2 minute 30 second, and into that we have added this time, that this covers in 150 second and this covers in 60 second, so we have added this two time, so that is completely 210 second, that is completely 210 second. So here we got 400 divided by 210. So 0, 0 will get cut. Here 40 divided by 21 is there. 1.90 meter per second will be the answer. And this much is the average speed for A to C patch. For A to C patch, this much is the average speed. Now we have to find out the average velocity. Average velocity equals to displacement divided by time. So here how much is the displacement, that we have to see, that Joseph goes from A to B and then he come back here, then he comes back till point C, so its actual displacement is that we have to calculate it from point A till point C, that we have to calculate it. If this full path is of 300 meter, he already covers 100 meter while coming back, then left is only 200 meter. Left is only 200 meters. So this 200 meter is the displacement. That much he is far from the initial position. That much he is far from the initial position. So that much is the displacement. What is the displacement? How much body moves from the initial position. So at C point he is there. So that much his body moved. So how much far he is from the initial position? 200 meter. So that is going to be the displacement, that 200 meter. And for this, how much time he required? So we have to write total time, that A to B and then B to C. So total time is 210 second. So here we will get answer is 0.95 meter per second. And 0.95 meter per second will be the average velocity. So what we have done is, first we have found out the average speed for point A to B, and for the same we have found out the average velocity, and similarly we have find out from A to C the average speed and average velocity. So what is the difference here? We have to check for the displacement and we have to calculate the correct time, that from which point till which point, how much time it requires.